On the back of rapid growth of e-business, IRCTC has set its sights high and aims at achieving the target of 1 lakh online meal orders per day. Currently, only about 3,000 meals are being booked online every day, with 193 stations and 1,516 trains covered under the e-catering policy. The online food order on trains and at stations is catching up as passengers are evincing interest in opting for e-catering during train journey, said a senior IRCTC official.